Hey guys, what's up? It's Evan from YT Gang and Jeremy from YT Gang, right?
Yeah.
So, we're gonna be doing Never Have I Ever today. Yeah. Alright, so, I guess we'll just jump straight into it. Alright, here we go. Okay, so right now we have questions coming in from Jasmine from Jilo TV. Alright. So, first question is, have you licked a dog?
Three.
Yeah. Just a second. Alright, ready?
Three, two, one.
Exposed. I've licked my dog more than once. Not on purpose, but.
Okay. Second one. Never have I ever punched someone in the face.
Punch someone in the face? Oh. Go. You have? I have too. So, the reason I have is because my friend Ben and I were standing somewhere, I forget, and we were play fighting, and I got him like right here. Yeah.
I got someone. So we were doing this, like, you think with this, and my friend went onto the ground, and he got up, and I went like this to fake it, and he got up just in time, and I nailed him right in the face.
Who's that?
Edgar.
Oh yeah. Okay. Next is sang in a choir. Never have I ever sang in a choir.
Does this mean like you had to like sing with your class, or is this like an actual choir? Like you had to just sign up?
Like sing with your class, probably.
No, I think it like means to get a sign up for you.
Oh, okay. Ready? I have never sang in a real choir. I've never signed up for a choir. I've sang songs for the school and stuff, but yeah. Okay, next is never have I ever dated someone. Ready? Okay, ready? Go. Just kidding. Oh, I'm not. Exposed. No, I'm just kidding. I have never. Alright. What is next? Oh! Next is, never have I ever, eaten cow tongue. Ready?
I haven't.
Yeah, I had a piece at Christmas time.
Oh, that's nice.
Because my granddad really likes it, and my dad eats it too. I had a piece, and I didn't like it,
I've touched cow.
I have.
I've touched
a real live cow's tongue.
Yeah, I've touched like one that was like cut off the cow.
Okay, next is never have I ever eaten sushi. Okay, so I have never. When did you eat sushi?
Oh, sushi! Oh, I have never eaten sushi. I thought it meant shrimp, or not shrimp.
Shrimp.
Yeah, shrimp.
Shrimp, lobster, prawns, that stuff. Yeah, we're not doing that one. Oh, here's a good one. Never have I ever talked back to a teacher.
Hey.
Go.
No, I have. I talk back to teachers all the time. It's like my life.
My mom is my teacher. I used to go to your school. My mom's my teacher. I haven't really back talked to her, but I have talked back to other teachers. So
I talk back to teachers all the time.
So, next one is, never have I ever went to Florida. You've gone to Florida?
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, one.
Lucky you. I've never been to Florida. Wait, was that just the other year?
Yeah, last year.
February?
Yeah,
it was just last year.
Yeah, last year.
Oh, he's lucky. I've never been.
I went once.
Okay. Next is, never have I ever missed a friend's birthday. Okay, ready? Yeah, I have. I don't remember when it was or who it was, but
I know I have.
I have. I think I've forgotten yours, like, a while
I've
ago.
I've forgotten yours.
Yeah. Like,
I've forgotten a lot of things. I always forget babies until someone or some, like,
yeah, I forgot.
Or, like, the girls in my class, like, somebody will tell me, and they'll, like, text me on, like, group chat or whatever, I'll be like,
yeah. So, all right. Next one.
Really?
Yeah. He texted Jeremy. He texted. He texted. Yeah, texting Jasmine. Jasmine, right now, from Gilo TV.
Okay.
is. Telling us suggestions. Okay. So, next one is, never have I ever hated Jake Paul.
3, 2, 1. I have.
Yeah,
at first I hated him.
Yeah.
Now,
well,
I like him a lot.
I didn't really, like, hate him. I really
at
disliked
first when
him.
At first, when you showed him to me, I hated him.
You were like, oh, that's stupid.
Dumb.
And then you watched, like, 5 of them in a row, and then you were, like, hooked.
Yeah.
You watched like 10 one day at my house. Okay, well, let's do like 10 more.
Sure.
We're just gonna do a bunch more. We're just gonna keep this video going. Okay. Are we being too loud?
Shh. Okay. So, this is an edition of Never Have I Ever Whisper Edition, okay? Ready?
Again! On his phone.
Texting our sponsor.
Our sponsor. Okay. This is our
whisper edition of Never Have I Ever. Never have I.
The door's out.
Oh, it's not good. Look, it's Javinko. You're wearing a Javinko jersey. That's a monkey in your butt. Okay, ready? Never have I ever been sent to the principal's office.
Yeah, like, a lot.
At your house or, like,
at your school?
I've been like, to the office once. Yeah,
was that the time we were, like, playing our music too loud in the computer lab?
No.
Yeah, that was that, just,
yeah, you,
that
you
was
and
just
Charlie,
stupid.
You and Charlie got some, but I never
I think Bailey went too. Someone else, it was more than just the two of us. Yeah, Charlie and
I didn't go
got
that
sent
time.
To the principal's office.
I know, I was sitting there. But the reason I didn't get sent is because I was just looking at your guys' computer and actually, instead of actually playing on my computer, that's why I didn't get in trouble.
Like, who sends these
but I,
kids
I said,
in grade, what was it, probably two or three? I think it was like two. To the principal's office for playing their music too loud. You could have just been like, oh yeah, can you turn that down a little bit, please? And we would have been like, oh yeah, you can do that. Probably would have been like, why would you want to see that after? But you still could have done that. Alright, well, this next one is funny, Jasmine. Next is, never have I ever eaten raw pumpkin. Oh, yeah, right now we're watching the Toronto FC game. Okay, so, never have I ever eaten raw pumpkin. You have never? I have. I think I have. I was just, like, I took it and I ate some. Oh, but I gotta tell you a story. Yesterday, I was,
No, that's a few weeks ago.
You're
a
like Anthony. I don't even smell it. Yesterday I was so mad. And you know what I did? I was so mad. I went up to this pumpkin. I had a 113-pound pumpkin. And I just hoofed it because it was rotting and stuff. So I was like, oh yeah, it'll be really soft. I went and I hoofed it because I was so mad. Oh, my foot hurt so much
yep.
after that.
Christopher punched one with his hand and hurt his knuckle.
Well, Christopher is hammy. Alright, moving on. Okay, so thanks, Jess. This is a really funny one. Okay, so
never have I ever
kicked
someone where the sun don't shine.
You have? Yeah,
Jasmine has.
That's a story.
Should we do the video?
Okay, so next question is, never have I ever fallen off of a boat, kayak, or canoe?
I have. So me and my dad were going, so we were all going like together, so like I was just down next to a couple other people.
My dad,
like at the very beginning of our canoe trip, my dad's like, hey, why don't we go through the rapids? I'm like, no, I don't want to go through rapids. He's like, oh, I'll just
dumb
do
idea.
Then. Yeah, I was very stupid. We tipped and I almost drowned. True story.
Exposed. Clickbait! Jeremy almost drowned.
Thumbnail.
Clickbait, thumbnail, everything. Okay. Oh, this next one is a good one. Okay. Never have I ever played golf.
I've sort of like, if you count like hitting a golf ball in your golf yard like once or twice.
Like, yeah, in your yard, I've played golf in my yard with my brother. But I haven't played. So it's kind of a both. Okay, let's move on to the next one. My thing only has a little. No. Okay, so never have I ever had makeup on my face. Go. You've never had makeup for your face, not even like for Halloween? Like not even for a fake face ever?
Fake face?
Wow, I've done makeup for a beard and Halloween. I want my papers back. Take your own blooming papers!
Looks pretty.
Okay, never have I ever worn a dress. Oh, I forget.
Three, two, one.
Yay, I have.
Exposed! We are girls! No, I'm just kidding. But, you know, anything is possible in 2017.
Everything is possible in 2017. Everything is possible in 2017. Everything is possible in 2017. Everything is possible in 2017.
Okay, next! Oh, so this next thing, never have I ever eaten calamari. No, I haven't. Jasmine, have you eaten that? Ugh. I've seen my granddad eat it. It's gross.
Never have I ever broke a window. Oh, I've broken a window.
Never have I ever broken a window?
I have at school like 3 weeks ago. I broke
what?
A window.
I never heard about this.
I was like shooting, like pretend shooting, didn't have a ball out yet. So I went like this, and I didn't know it's wrong 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 by my stick, and it hit the rock. And
what, like just, like you didn't shatter it, like
no,
it
like
fell,
just
it just
cracks.
Which window?
Like, you know where the hockey is? The second, third glass.
Like the French room or something?
No, like where the corner is.
Oh, exposed. Jeremy is a criminal. Okay, next.
Never have I ever broken a bone.
Never have I ever broken a bone?
Three, two, one.
I have never
broken
a bone.
I've strained several fingers.
Why do you have? I have.
That's not. I have never.
I mean, why have I? Wait, you have it? Okay, well, Jasmine said that's all she can think of.
Okay, so, we're ending it here?
Well, yeah? I think that was enough.
So, yeah, let's go TFC. Yeah, it's 0-0 right now, 15.
Wait, what do you think about this hair, guys? Yo, bruh! Ah! 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 Ah!
Clickbait.
Yeah, clickbait. No. Which one?
Whatever.
Oh, wait. No. Wait. Wait! Come do an outro with me!
Okay, Jeremy's seat are in the outro. Alright guys, we'll see you tomorrow. It's late every single day, bro.
Just kidding!
Just kidding, guys, we're not just
hey guys. Jeremy, you're not gonna do the outro with me?
Come on, Jeremy!
Okay guys, so thanks for watching because
we are lit!
Clickbait, Evan just died.
No.
Clickbait by own causes. Clickbait.
It's every day.
No!
Bro.
No, I'm joking.
No.
How much is it? Whatever.
Okay. So
remember, actually, so
yeah, I know the merch is hot, but you don't have to pick it. So the link of this in the description will be Jeremy's channel.
Let's go, Stam Clan.
I think this is on screen. Okay, stay there.
Are they gonna replay that now?
Now. And now. Okay.
And now.
Dude, I know the merch is hot. We don't have to videotape.
I know, I'm videotaping you.
Okay, guys, so. And go to Evan Vlogs, so that's my channel. Go watch the latest video. There's a giveaway. We don't know when the merch is coming out, but it's super hot fire! Okay, so it's coming out soon. Alright. Jeremy, get over here.
Oh, yeah, and, here, come here for a second. Oh, my tripod arm just fell off. Go, Jeremy, you can do it!
Yeah,
so,
my life is over.
Okay, we will see you guys next video.
Did you just put your finger up?
No, you dummy.
Like your pointer finger?
No, all
of it is. Oh, yeah! Okay, see you guys next video, and
peace!